for another episode of CookieButt's Word of the Day! Today's word is Verjuice! Verjuice is a sour juice made from crab apples and unripened grapes! Now let's use that in a sentence, shall we? Mr. Vandersmoot says that Verjuice tastes like poop dipped in coat hangers and then rolled in mayonnaise. Well, that's it for today, kids. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Oh, and don't forget to hit that notification bell because YouTube's a jerk.